has arrived in the Mile High City, and so has Avalanche Hockey, as Nathan MacKinnon and his club host the Minnesota Wild for the final preseason game of 2018 at home.
And here comes Mikko Rantanen. Up to the red line, cuts it down the left wing, looks in the zone, and dishes down low. And a save by Stalock with a right pad, and the rebound comes to the near side as the Wild set it up and out. Last year, sort of a mother hen to all those young defensemen. Those guys a little bit more seasoned this year. Brought back in, here comes Greenway, bottom of the circle, out in front, saved by Grubauer. And that might have been redirected by Niederreiter's skate. Long up top, shot saved by Grubauer again. Nice job with the glove.
Regular pair, and that could be very interesting.
Here comes Rantanen to MacKinnon. He's got speed. He'll go down the slot, shoots, save, rebound, and Landeskog couldn't get good wood on it. Just so fast. All of a sudden, it's a 3-on-2. Great passing, and it just hopped off Landeskog's, really the heel of his stick. There it goes to the half boards, the yellow to the point now, and Barry can't keep it in. Watch out, here comes Foligno. Got around Barry, deep into the zone with his shot, and it's partially deflected, and good recovery by Nikita Zadorov to help out his defensive partner. Landeskog to the near circle now. Avs will get set up with MacKinnon. Dancing in, Nathan MacKinnon, quick shot, saved by Stalock, rebound, puck is loose, up the slot it goes, and Dumba able to squirt it across the blue line and out. At the half boards, two Wild players on Kerfoot, sent up to the point, knocked down by Girard. Now for Dries with a shot, might have hit a body in front. Stalock might have gotten a blocker on it. A lot of traffic down there as Calvert's now wrapped up.
He had a very solid year, but they expect so much more this year.
Barry steers into the Wild zone, got loose down the slot, Kerfoot with a shot, he scores! Alexander Kerfoot puts the Avs on top, 1-0. And a terrific play to read it well as it hopped through a Wild player. It rolled down the slot, and Kerfoot just kept on going. Coaching staff wants him to shoot more, Peter, because he's got a real knack for it. Who knows where he could go? Here comes Granlund weaving, in centering, passing a shot off the post behind Grubauer. Oh, and the Avs catch a break as it's lobbed up and out. A quick developing play and a nice centering pass.
Well, you look at these two goaltenders for the Avalanche, that quick shot right there. Grubauer gets a little bit of a break, but any goaltender will tell you, hey, it's 6x4. It's not 6x2x6.
There's any steal that can...
Couldn't have been his fault.
That's exactly right. Fired ahead. Here comes Dry. He's got a little room into the shot. Saved by Stalock. Rebound. Another save by Stalock. Nice job by Toninato to read that rebound. To see with a shot. And it's knocked over the top of the net.
The right things to get ready for game one. Obviously, many, they don't have their whole lineup here, so it's tough to tell where you're at right now. But it really doesn't matter. You just want everybody to be healthy, you know, when they get out of here and feel good about themselves going into the regular season.
Set out a front shot and a score right off the bat, 14 seconds in, on a great feed from the far post to the near side. And the Minnesota Wild immediately tie things up at one as Granlund put himself in prime firing position and went short side.
Well, we feel we have more depth in the back end than we ever have, and that's you can't have enough. We saw it in the playoffs last year where we lost some guys, and the guys that came up played well.
Out in front, shot, score! Tyson Jost on a perfect pass from Alexander Kerfoot. Sorry about that, Jost.
Yeah, no problem.
Kerfoot with his second point of the night, and Jost gets behind everybody, including the goalie Stalock. It'll be hard for us to find an easier one than that all season long.
It's one of those things that they're going to have every opportunity, but it's not just going to be that line is a second line. We've got a lot of guys that can help out with that secondary scoring.
Here comes Girard into the Minnesota end. He'll find Alexander Kerfoot. Back to Sam, walks that blue line, looks straight away, back to Kerfoot with a shot, saved by Stalock, rebound, another save, and it's kicked behind the net. Stalock made a good push to his left and to read that play, and the power play is over. Dumba with a rick wide pass, and there's his shot and a save by Grubauer. Barbario tied up, squirts it to Toninato, and he'll send it up and out. Picked up by Calvert, he's got speed. Dumba to beat, shoot, save. Stalock, rebound, and that's knocked wide. And Stalock almost lost it in his gear and is able to funnel it out and finds Greenway at the red line. Long pass, head ahead. Watch out, here comes Kerfoot in from behind, knocked down, and we may have a penalty shot, do we? It will be. Alexander Kerfoot will get a penalty shot as he had broken free and raced down the slot. Brodin back to tackle him from behind. Here he comes into the zone, down the slot. He looks to the forehand, shoots, and he hits the post. He rings it off the iron on the near side. He tried to go glove side, and Stalock came out to cut down the angle, did not give him a ton to shoot at. Big collision there as Eriksson crashes in on Cole. Tries to get away into the near corner. He'll set it up to the point now for Dumba. Long wrist shot there. Saved by Stalock. Got it right in the logo. And here's the captain now, Landeskog at the half boards. Sends it through traffic up top. And Zadorov almost blew a tire. Watch out. Here comes Brown. He's got a breakaway in. Slides it into the pads of Grubauer. And he closes them and makes the save. Nice job by Grubauer to wait out JT Brown, who tried a little bit of a sly move there and tried to slide it underneath him. Coyle's able to scoop it up and out. Pushed ahead. Here comes Gabriel Bork and a nice play. Got speed around Dumba out in front. Redirected wide. And tripped up is Barbario. He goes into the back of the net and a penalty coming up. It's going to be a cross check. Blocked in front. Scramble for it inside of the net. Back far side for Kerfoot. Keeps things alive. Straight up for Sammy. Back to Kerfoot. Quick shot there. Redirected. Score! Matt Calvert parks himself in the low slot. The low wrister by Kerfoot. Calvert gets the redirect, and the Avs have a 3-1 lead on the power play goal for Kerfoot, his third point of the night.
Boy, those days in Buffalo, you got hooked on those wings, and you just never stopped.
Goodness gracious.
Back into the Avs zone. Here's Zadorov.
I thought I died and gone to him.
Out in front. Nice play. Score! A little backhand flip by Niederreiter gets the Wild within one as the Avs lost coverage in the slot. And with 11:48 to go, it's now a 3-2 game. Here comes Bartkowski. Eriksson, now to Reed. Pocket pick. Avs turn it the other way. Here comes Nieto. He's got speed through the circle to the front of the net. Backhand shot saved by Hammond. Matt Nieto almost had one there, but a good save by Hammond. Back into the Avalanche in. Cole under pressure from Zucker. Nice steal. Zucker out in front. Shot saved by Grubauer. Nice job there. Did not give him anything to shoot at. Long shot saved by Grubauer again. Brandon gets to it at the half boards. He's cut down and Patterin flips it ahead for Zucker. Watch out. The Wild have a 2-on-1. In is Zucker. Holds, looks, and shoots. And a save by Grubauer. Rebound, score. It's stuffed underneath him. And the Minnesota Wild have tied it at 3, shorthanded with 1:02 to go. The near side, it's Jost back behind the net. 2 to go, 1 to go. Avs cannot get his shot off, and we will go to overtime in preseason game number 5. McKinnon holding, drops it off for Sam Girard. Got around a man, works it down low. Tried to get a shot off, and he's tripped up, and the Avs will go on the power play. Charlie Coyle, I believe, Peter, got his leg out there and just tripped Girard up. And the Avs will get their 4-on-3 power play opportunity coming up here just 25 seconds in. Avs easily set up. Back to McKinnon it goes. Rink wide. Here's Rantanen. Very straight away. Near side, quick shot, save. And is it in? Hammond thinks he saved it. The light is on. The referee is there. Rantanen wants it. We can't tell. Short side. And they'll maybe take a look at this one. Let's take a look at the overhead. This is where it's easy to see.
You're going to see the puck.
It's a good goal, yeah. And the game is over. Mikko Rantanen, a power play goal to win it in overtime to give the Avs their second preseason win. The referee didn't point to the cage. Hammond thought he had it at the post. He tried to scoop it out with his skate.
You know, a nice, solid, all-around win, 41 shots. They've been looking for some more offense. They got it, mainly Kerfoot, but it was a very good effort for the Avalanche.